Oh well, co-op's co-op, regular co-op, normal mode. Let's do it.
You guys are gonna get killed repeatedly.
No, we're gonna have to do it in normal mode because we don't have samurai mode unlocked.
That sucks.
Yep.
Hey, Sirius, could you change the title for me?
Seriously?
Yeah, he's gonna have to change the title for me.
You didn't get that as a curious joke.
Put in a title, Dishwasher Co-op. I'll do it. So it's title, Dishwasher. All right, start it.
H-E-R-O, I take it?
H-E-R-O-1-7.
Yeah, I'm watching it right now.
Winner 333. Is that you?
No. Being a pain right now for some reason.
Oh, fuck. I can't believe we gotta do this through this.
Video is completely black right now. Is it actually streaming?
Yeah, it's actually streaming because people are talking and shit. Oh yeah!
Oh, now it's asking me to sign in now.
Wait, what do I got? Oh yeah. I'm ready, Creed.
I don't know why all I'm getting is a black screen for this.
It's last title, but I think they might have. Oh shit, here we go. Okay. Oops, I think we fucked up. Oh well. You know where we're going? Ooh. Yes! No! Oh my god! God damn, was that hard! Fuck! Oh!
Not dead on Samurai.
money, 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 money.
I had so many achievables!
Oh fuck, I forgot I have the bleep bloop unlocked. watch this.
Bleep bloop.
Bleep bloop. Hold on, I gotta change my settings. How the fuck do I do this again? Where's this shit at? Oh, here it is. I usually go Samurai Swift and... Hey guys, is the stream black or no?
I'll be right back. Section audience sending my chat. What the hell? I am bot.
Where are you, Creed?
Not here. Hold back. Pretty OP.
Thank you.
Doesn't he have to download something, Hero?
I have no idea. Sirius doesn't tell me anything. Sirius, hey, Sirius, are you there?
I downloaded it from my iPad, so I should have it. It's Twitch TV. I'm watching. It says right on here.
All right. Go back. Hold on. I'm gonna check to see myself if it's black screen or not. Hold on, Grace.
Hero, the RPG video game. That's the only live channel it's playing right now. For Hero 17.
Hero video game RPG Pro is what it's supposed to say, and it should say that.
Yeah, that's what it says, and then all I get is a black screen off of it.
Hold on, I'm checking. Yeah, it's working. Thank you, Sirius.
I don't know what's up, then. What's up with it, then?
I use bone marrow. That shit will make me induce a healing factor of everything. Looks like we go this way. Oh yeah. Hey Creed. Like my magic? I got all of them. I beat the whole freaking game. That looks fucking awesome. Check that out. It's a slice and dicer. Oh, wait, I think there's something up here. Yep, over here. There you go. You can thank me later. Not sure, but I know of that one. Might have to watch it on a computer, Growly. I don't know. Might be the phone or the pad.
With my iPad, I downloaded the app for the Twitch TV.
Try downloading the JTV app instead.
Someone else for fun. I was playing Mega Man X when Richter was.
GQ.
Yeah,
I know.
Perfect Richter's always a term. Yeah, for the live stream on it, I'll show you.
Justin TV. That is one deadly motherfucking teleportation.
No. Cool. God. I'm not gonna get teleported.
Have these guns. Oh, watch this.
Come on. I did not get the bike to roll right.
what does.
I had to get the phone, Creed.
There's hero back from...
I like how mine is a real shotgun and yours is just a thing on your minigun. The hell?
Oh no. Hey, Creed.
It's privated.
I was gonna say Comedy Express just got online. You want no one to laugh at your life?
Oh yeah, seriously. Wait, oh shit, we forgot the chest. Oh well.
If I can get it.
We can go back and get it.
Nope. Alright, I think we're supposed to go down, but I think there's something this way. Too fucking loud, I can't hear shit.
All I can hear is her totally through the headset. And some 12-year-old girl wants to get screwed by some guy and get pregnant with his kid.
Okay, I'm gonna take a break. Make me a cup of coffee real quick.
Alright.
Before we start this next level.
Hey, Sirius, why don't you start spreading the word while this is going down? We're chilling right now.
For
Really? I know her. The gaming Miss Vixen. I've actually played with her before. Island stream.
Alright, I probably got two people in here.
Huh?
I've been telling my people on Skype that I'm streaming right now. And I've got Luffy Kid, I probably got Giga coming, I don't know. It's kind of funny, back in the day I didn't have as many friends on Skype, and then when I got, then that thing happened that, somebody leaked the information on JTV a while back. Leaked the information of my phone number, location, everything.
All right, coffee is in
motion. I think I might have seen that. I kind of ignored it.
Oh, when was that?
About 3 months ago, I think.
Nope, longer than that, buddy. Longer than that.
I mean, the only people who really need to leak your information to is, like, hot 23-year-old single virgin blondes, so.
This dude leaked his information because he got pissed off that I freaking streamed him of how he really was on my fucking, whenever he was talking behind my back. That's the only person I've ever done that to. And I did that for purposes that they were always denying it, that they weren't talking behind my back, and then I proved them wrong.
I talk behind your back all the time.
I don't give a shit about what you do, but when you have somebody talking to 150 people behind your back, that really pisses you off.
Creep talk behind your back.
No way.
Thank you. does look like a Nazi. I don't give a shit if Creator Sin did that or not. I still think it. God damn.
Okay, now I can actually hear our voices through the live stream. I can't see anything.
What are you using, JTB now?
No, I'm still using the Twitch. JTB costs $10 a year. I love the iPad.
Yeah, we just went around in a circle. Come on, Creek. This way. Fuck. Come on. Quit derping.
Derping.
This way.
Back here, Hero. Yeah, secret area back.
You sure? Here. Yeah, it's in here. Fuck, get in here. There we go. Ah, the doom wheel. I think over here is the guitar. Somewhere around here. Oh, hey.
Yeah, they made two of the bosses. Hyperion Invincible, actually, after we played them, was really easy. The second Come boss in Borderlands 2.
Fuck, here comes the hard part again.
Heartbeat. Over here.
Yeah, this is the way of going backwards. I think that takes us to where another fight scene is, or nowhere. Where are you at? Oh, that's where that took me. Whatever. This way.
This language on live stream.
Where'd you go, Creed? Yeah, go straight up. I believe. Nope, we're good. Let's go. Boom. Open.
This is annoying though. I can't watch any of your older videos.
Shit just got real, Creed. Notice that the story mode has changed. Notice that the storyline has changed. Kill him? I've already killed him.
Have you done that to everybody with the painting behind them?
Yeah, I've gotten every achievement except for the beat it on Samurai difficulty and complete the arcade mode. Now watch, the storyline's gonna change when you hit the next scene, if it shows it. Oh, it did. Interesting.
Ah. He's lying to us in the live feed.
Huh?
You liar. Liar, you said the storyline changed.
What, are you watching? Can you see it now?
Yeah.
Oh, you can see it. What do you think of it being all dim and dark and shit like this?
Yeah, it's not dim and dark on mine. I have my brightness cranked. Even though I still think you lied about the storyline changing.
It's supposed to change.
I was so happy. I thought their storyline changed. Nothing. Your Creed in the background putting a dip in.
I don't even see you in my channel.
Creed dropping his cam. Yeah, it's being weird as hell. It's not. It's giving me snippets. So play for a little, then it gets really. Plays for a little, then it gets really, like, stuttery and blurry.
There it is.
Really clear again.
Blow them all away. Lot of help. Break it.
No.
Take it. Take it.
Gary lied about the story change. What is that gonna do to you? You don't know. What else has he lied to you about? Actually, really a man?
Is he a bear in a little hat
playing a video game?
Damn straight. Well, we beat this in a quick enough time, I believe we get the guitar. I'm not sure. Vitamin G.
The Vitamin Creed? You gotta watch that stuff, I heard it. It'll turn you into a giant video game player.
The what?
Nothing, Creed. I'm talking about how much nice person you are, and we all enjoy your live commentary.
Oh fuck, sorry, Green. Grab the power up, I didn't mean to. Take it. Oh, right damn to me.
Make it all the way downhill with a broken chain.
And ninjas. I hate these dudes. Christ, multiplayer, they said multiplayer was easy for the achievement. I didn't think it'd be this easy.
What achievement?
Playing it on hard difficulty, they said multiplayer is better to get it on than single player. Like, he can fight, and I can fight my own area, and he can fight his own area at the same time. Him out. out of the screen while I'm finding my own little area. Gotta be some storyline concept in the middle and or oh no, why? Oh, go for it.
I got a cat following me. You got a crow on your shoulder.
No. He flies on the top of my hat. Watch. Doink. See? Now, interesting enough, this is supposed to symbolize as... This crow is supposed to symbolize as, the chef. From number one. Like, it's the spirit of the chef.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, I think we gotta go this way first.
There's a prize down.
There.
Surprise, surprise,
oh, follow this.
Surprise.
Follow me. I know where this goes. That's the best way to describe it. A redneck. It's like so simple, but so complex. Yeah, that gotta be a lot of ill. Damn. You notice that we own these stages really quickly, Creed?
Yeah.
Damn. It goes this way,
and
go that way.
And behind the red.
Oh shit, if you want to go that far, you just show his dad a picture of him.
I want to show the fans, I don't want to.
Not really that many people here.
that. Oh, I'm hurting. Oh, man.
What the fuck did you do to him, Creed? Jesus Christ, he's like...
I bit the goblin.
You're like... Join the dark side! This will probably be a tricky character to fight on. These guys will probably be our hardest enemy to fight in hard mode. I love the scissor shit, it just decapitates her head. Take it. Oh, funky shit. Looks like you already had that one, Creed.
Yeah, give me a second, I'll be right back.
Alright, I'll be right back. My temperature just goes up skyrocketing like we've been here. Yeah, this must be that one place where we fought at the beginning and couldn't get through. It says they're this way. You saw that too, didn't you, Creed? Hey Creed, are you there?
Yeah. I'm here.
Just making sure that... You saw that too, right? That fucked up shit, right?
Yeah, that was sick of lit.
Tank, we made a gun. Take his ass! We'll be right back. I just saw an energy ball going off in his mouth. God damn. Creed owned him. I like how we both just stood there looking at the present. I got all the beads, so I'm just helping you get some. Oh! Here you go. It's down here. Fuck. Invisible that whole round, Creed. You know that?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go. That's it. There's nothing else here. I see your alternate weapon is the cloud sword. So what happened to Growly Dog? Did he get offline or something? I OP'd. Yeah. Reaper! What's up?
Can you use your shadow step with your sword?
Yeah, why?
Okay. I believe that's the only weapon that you're able to do that with the dishwasher.
Why?
Because I figured that's something if anybody's going to try to play this game that they should know about. That's a good tip for the dishwasher.
Yuki. Yeah, that's true. Yuki's like the easy level difficulty. Dishwasher's hard to medium size if you want to go in that direction. Dude, seriously, switch to her cloud sword and watch what she does. They couldn't probably hear you because of all that screaming and all that freaking, you know, music playing. Oh, wait, over here. Are you gone again? I'm 92! Money for you.
Hey man, I may not have everything.
Oh wait. There you go. That's the bead I'm using right now. It's a dirt endurance bead. I use that because of the final boss. What? Squid chips, woo! Celebrate it, woo!
I do believe there might be a secret area where you get back up there. Yeah, there is.
Yeah, it's later, I think. I've gotten all these. I've gotten every achievement except for two. Thank you. lot of people keep joining the game and then leaving.
Some people aren't interested in the Xbox.
Yeah, I know. It's kind of sad. Actually, I can get... Oh, wait, no. Nope, not yet. I'll be right back.
Alright.
So, Sirius, what do you think of the game? Really don't? You don't even think it looks cool or anything? You're just watching it, huh? How far are we into this anyways?
Nice.
shit, my eye. I'll be right back, Creed. Creed, hold up. Here you go.
Babe, we have to go down that
thing. I know. Grabbed it, dude. And in this corner, the goalie. We'll be right back. Are you still playing Creed? What the hell? Did you die?
The hell happened? Apparently we both died. I was out of magic to restore my health.
I died fucking... This motherfucker isn't to be taken lightly, I guess. Are you kidding me, Creed? Are you dead already?
I don't know how, dude. That's fucking robot.
You grab him!
I know.
There you go, that should give me more health. Yeah, he's dead. So always the second time around I fight that dude, he always gets his ass kicked. Always. Shit, I'm dead. dead again. Start teleporting around.
No.
Okay. Hang on a sec.
Fuck.
Shit! Damn, Greed didn't tell me shit.
I didn't tell you shit.
Dead?
No.
See, it's always the second time around that we seem to do this shit. Oh, this boss, this is cakewalk. Bye. Really, Creed? Use your healing thing. Damn, we kicked ass. There it is. Oh god. Wait, we don't fight that thing? Ah, that was always the cool part.
Not yet, we don't. See if there was a secret spot back here.
Nope. Wait, always go back. It's always said, always go back. Oh, we can't. Okay, never mind it.
Found one?
Nice.
Spider bean.
He's a spider man. Fuck. Stop that. There, fuck you. OP up the ass, Creed. we know where this key goes.
Yeah, on to the bottom of the prehistoric squid.
Yeah, it was fucking weird as hell.
Oh god, not you guys.
Wonder what those fucking taste like anyway, squid chips.
Oh no, I heard that's a real thing.
It's called squid chips, man.
There is.
Like, no shit. And then it's supposed to be some, like, salty and whatever. It's providing that the salt water has real salt in it.
Wailing on him. Use it!
Keep dashing around the map.
I know. I'm dead. Are you dead?
With the hearts wrecked. Yeah.
Like that shit. Just spam the fuck out of that machine gun.
Gotta love that machine gun, boy.
Which one's this one? I'm gonna just take a nice casual walk. Oh, wait a minute. I think there's something over here. It's not. There it is.
How did I die?
waiting for you, Creed. Hang on, Creed, I want to do something.
We're getting toward the end of the...
Bastard hit. Dead. Alright, I'm checking this out again, hold on. Oh, I'm dead. Lol. Fuck.
Wow.
I'm gonna go check back here for a minute, see if it'll work still.
Hey, my money sucks.
Shit. We'll have to come back here. Hey, moon bread. Comes the second boss wave. Da 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 guys. Fucking hard.
Who is, she has way less, she has a
this guy's cakewalk.
Now you have one back. Holy shit, he hit me.
Play this stage again, Creed. I want to show you something. Oh, the storyline. This is where it changes. We gotta kill this guy and then you're gonna have to replay the level so I can show you something. Fuck, forgot about that.
Bastard just honed me.
Wouldn't doubt it, he's the fallen, he's the final boss. Oh!
Ow.
That was rape.
Yes, it was. Bastard standing right in front of
me. I don't know. That's a good question.
For the love of God.
That'd be cheap.
And Jesus Christ, we do.
Oh my God.
I forgot. Before you die against this boy.
Oh, I died. Get up, Crane! I died again. They teleport Crane, you've got that! Got it! Another one in the corner.
G-Bean.
Back my fancy footwork. You know what's funny? I haven't wasted a goddamn one since I first had those. Get up! Shit, I'm dead. Start teleporting, Creed. Just hold it down. Got it. He's dead. Did I just... You saw that, right?
Yeah.
I think I killed the good one. Alright, go. You're gonna have to go back to the recent stage. I gotta show you something.
Alright, did we miss a beat?
Yes, we missed the most important beat of all. Get ready for the hardest fight of your life.
Oh my God, I can't go back.
Not wanting us to go back that way, interesting. Just like the first game. Sorry about that, Creed. You're not that good, Creed, at it. You better just fight regular. What's your gun at?
It's maxed out. That is not my
suit. Yeah, see, there's two of them instead of one. Pretty cool, huh?
Yep.
Creed, dodge forward, not backward. You dodged backwards into the blast. least with fighting enemies, I know I have a standing chance against him. Alright, you son of a bitch. Just keep going at him, wail at him. Final battle, Creed! Ready for hard mode?
I hear pause it real quick.
I can't. There.
I'll be right back.
I'll be right back.
You're on back. Hero. Hero.
I love you too, Creed. I'll be right back.
I thought you was back.
No!
Alright.
Alright, we gotta make this as quick as possible.
Why? I'm dead. I'm dead. Start dodging. You have nothing. Look at that.
Hey. Not everybody has so much as they can do right now.
Oh, shit. I'm gonna cry. If I die again, I'm gonna cry.
Thank you.
Oh, look at that!
It's time to pull this gun!
Blast the fuck out of that bee!
Decapitation. It's epic meal time for the pizza.
The nightmare's over.
Bullets for Syria. Iron shambles. So they're coming out with a new one.
Alright. Alright, you're gonna have to replay that stage, and I gotta show you something. When you wanna go to the credits and let it go through, or no?
I'm gonna grab me some pizza. Might as well let them roll through.
Alright.
Until I get back, anyways.
You want me to stick this on YouTube on the Gamers Gang, or no?
Hell yeah. Well, you can. It's up to you.
You said hell yeah, so it's going up there.